Automated systems have the fires contained. It should be safe to enter.
Joe, what's that sound?
Fire extinguishers, Commander. Could be an electrical fire or something.
I'm going in. Edie, talk to me.
Is there a particular topic you wish to discuss, Shepard?
Edie?
Yes.
You're in Dr. Eva's body.
Not all of me, but I have control of it. It was not a seamless transition.
You need to alert us about incidents like this. You shouldn't have done this alone.
Bringing the crew up to speed would have been counterproductive. All attempts to help would have been limited by reaction time.
So if you're in there, are you still in the ship?
I exist primarily within the ship. For optimal control, this unit should remain within Normandy's broadcast or tight beam range.
Are you planning to take that body somewhere?
Normandy's weaponry is not suited to every combat situation. This platform could provide limited fire ground support.
You mean you could come with us?
Correct. This body could accompany you to areas the Normandy cannot reach.
Before we do that, I need you to guarantee this mech doesn't have any more surprises in it. Run whatever tests you can, then we can talk about using it in combat situations.
One moment. I am running trials. Complete. I can send you a full report if you wish. However, my first step should be restoring functionality to the Normandy to reassure the crew that all is normal.
Just don't be surprised if the crew is a little wary of your new body. It was shooting at them a little while ago.
An excellent point. I will take it to the bridge. Joker will also want to see it.
On that, we can agree.
Seeing the same numbers myself. They don't look good.
We have to turn this around, and fast.
Well, you can trust Shepard, sir. If anybody can get the Krogan to cooperate, it's him. He's an old friend of Erdnot Rex.
Let's just hope friendship still counts for something in this war.
I'm sure it will, sir.
Garrus. Didn't waste any time getting to work, I see.
After what I've been through lately, calibrating a giant gun is a vacation. Gives me something to focus on.
We're gonna need you for more than your aim.
Oh, I'm ready for it. But I'm pretty sure we'll still need giant guns. And lots of them. Sovereign didn't go down without a fight. I doubt 1,000 more of his friends will be any different. Still not convinced I should have left Palavin behind.
There was a boy back on Earth. Couldn't have been more than 6 or 7. I watched him die as the Normandy escaped the attack. Somehow, I'm still alive. And he's not.
Being right about the Reapers has never felt much like a victory, has it?
We both knew this fight would be tough. Damned if the Reapers haven't delivered.
At least my government listened to me. Or pretended to. They finally gave me a task force as a token to shut me up.
So you're their expert advisor now?
Just followed your example, Shepard. Yell loud enough and someone will eventually come over to see what all the fuss is about. Not that they'll actually do anything about it.
Until hell shows up at their door. Then they put you in charge.
Not like the old days, is it? Rogue Spectre and CSEC agents running and gunning outside the lines, making it up as we went along. We're actually respectable now.
Yeah. I have a feeling that respect comes with a lot of sleepless nights. I can't even count how many lives are depending on us, Garrus.
Well, when things are looking grim, and I'm pretty sure they will, just remember. A certain Turian friend of yours isn't sleeping any better, and he'd be more than happy to meet you at the bar and drink you under the table. Something else you want to talk about?
That's all for now, Garrus. It's damn good to have you back.
Wouldn't miss this fight for anything. Now, I'm sure somebody screwed up something down here. I want to get the old girl back in fighting shape.
Commander, are you all right?
I thought you'd be more concerned about Edie.
Edie is a huge asset to this team. If she'd...
I do not wish to force a conflict of interest between our...
I'd have preferred a conflict of interest to a hard restart. While you're here, though, Grissom Academy is requesting help. The Reaper invasion front will hit them.
What can we do?
A Turian evac transport responded to their distress call. But something sounded off in the Turians. Edie thinks it's Cerberus. She said the fake Turian signal was...
Long story.
In any event, whoever faked the signal wants us to think Grissom Academy's being evacuated. But I believe they're still in danger.
Good catch.
If this really is Cerberus, hopefully this operation is something worth investigating. It could be simple
Trainer.
Thank you, Commander.
Transferring your docking clearance to an Alliance official.
Figures. Finally back in action, the Alliance already wants us tagged and collared.
Just our way of welcoming you back, Flight Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am. Requesting docking permission?
Docking permission granted. Would you like private transport arranged?
I'll handle it.
Yes, Commander.
Shepard, please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
So, you want us to enlist as soldiers? Isn't there anything else we can do?
The military needs everyone they can get.
You two could save lives by helping doctors in the refugee camps.
Thanks. Who was that?
The first human Spectre.
Wow, Commander Shepard?
Yeah, that's good advice. Let's sign up as MedTech volunteers.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Much better than shooting myself in the foot with a rifle.
At Kanala, thank you for shopping. We believe that peace will heart. Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies. Any opened goods can only be returned for store credit.
The demands charity and forgiveness of debts in times of war.
Elkos Combine. If it exists, we carry it.
World. And now, our people have lost their way.
Thank you, Heart. Come again.
I think I'm ready to end it with him. Things weren't great even before he deployed, and if I pretend to be happy,
if we switch from financial BI to military gear, what would we do?
The same term once used by a disgraced Commander Shepard to refer to a theoretical enemy.
Welcome to CASA Fabrication Weaponry. Thank you for shopping at CASA Fabrication Weaponry.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop.
Welcome to Nos Astra Sporting Goods. All licensed huntresses may apply for a professional discount. Thank you for shopping at Nos Astra Sporting Goods.
No, actually, my husband's a Krogan.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
But your manager said you could give me a refund if I made an appointment.
You're not on my appointment list, and you don't have a receipt. I don't even think we carry that version anymore.
Listen, I don't need a new model, or store credits, or anything. I just want my money back.
There's nothing I can do without a sales record of some kind.
I can go get the warranty book for my car.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
Look, he's not gonna leave. The sooner you refund him, the sooner you go home.
Yeah, you're right. Let's get this over with. Here, I've sent you a full refund.
Really?
Yes.
You mean it?
Of course I do.
A full refund?
Yes. Congratulations. The whole 15 credits.
Oh, wow.
Hey.
Welcome to Agor Munitions. Thank you for shopping at Agor Munitions.
Welcome to Cypertine Armory.
All Citratine Armory products include a lifetime guarantee for performance. See our extranet site for details. Professional grade equipment at reasonable prices. That's Citratine.
Proceeds from all sales go to help the troops on Palavin.
All Citratine Armory products include a lifetime guarantee for performance. See our extranet site for details. Professional grade equipment at reasonable prices. That's Citratine.
Proceeds from all sales go to help the troops on Palavin.
Professional grade equipment at reasonable prices. That's Citratine. All Citratine Armory products include a lifetime guarantee for performance.
We appreciate your visit.
See our extranet site for details.
This is problematic. We must find a way to stabilize the heating unit so the water temperature can remain steady.
I don't think I can do this anymore.
I know what you mean.
I thought our training prepared us for everything.
Ilium is under attack. It's like colonies across the galaxy.
I am India.
Attack those plants.
If we switch from financial BIs to military gear, we'll lose millions.
Who cares about the money? Haven't you heard the news from Palavin?
That's what your army is for. Nothing's going to reach the Citadel.
I've seen Palavin burning. Those fires aren't going out anytime soon. If you can help.
Look, Cyrus, you want to sell your shares and walk fine, but I'm not selling financial VIs while my home burns.
Okay, let me think. We could repurpose the VIs for upgraded targeting solutions.
Right. We'd be able to use most of the hardware. The financial VI has more processing power than we need.
No, that works. We'll rig the VI and it translates for all standard weapons. Refit weapons without having to overhaul your targeting computer.
rapid response flexibility. We'll make a fortune.
A small fortune. We're selling for the cost plus 3%.
Fine.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24. Emergency civilian housing.
Yes, we can. Tell your friends to move their ship out of the docking bay.
You know, if that ship doesn't clear out, the dock's authorized to fire.
Right. We'll follow through if the situation forces us to.
They're civilians.
And they're keeping military ships from doing their job.
Excuse me, what was your name again?
The Alliance Military.
Christopher. Good to meet you.
My brothers and sisters.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
Remember
the Batarian State Arms. Defending the hegemony.
How the Talisman is all. I know that your faith is weak. Our government has also offered an invitation to the Trojan strength in your hearts.
Sovereign intelligence is recording sightings of Reaper forces in the Cilean Nebula and the Nimbus Cluster.
Let's check on those metagel supplies.
Yes, sir.
And have we heard anything from the hospital?
The surgeons there are always used.
Keep on it. Some of these wounded don't have much time.
According to the Council, these galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized invasion plan. The Council called the invaders Reapers, the same term once used by a disgraced commander.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator menu. If you have a question, please consult an Avena terminal for assistance. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
Thank you.
Thank you. There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on, I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring him back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems. I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
Nobody
may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Jack!
Shepard?
Everyone get down! Keep it off us!
SOS. I had no idea the King of the Boy Scouts would show up. All right, amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five. Damn it! How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
You're not telling me anything I haven't told myself, Jack.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. That makes up for giving him the damn collector base.
As charming as ever.
Good to see you again, Garrus. It still looks like shit. Okay, right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah. I guess so.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you! Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, sir.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Of course we are. Let's talk with Dan.
Sorry.
So, our teacher worked with Commander Shepard? That's pretty badass.
Yeah. I wonder why she never mentioned it.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
Everyone be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
Give them some cover, too.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right. I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Pfft, asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
You've already held your own against Cerberus. You've been trained for this by one of the best.
Come on, Rodriguez. They're only asking nicely because you scared them in that last fight. So take your balls out of your purse and kick some ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go.